So, okay. So, recap. So today we heard an exciting talk from Mariana Rapsomaniki from IBM Research. The topic was a stochastic hybrid model for DNA replication incorporating protein mobility dynamics. And I just want to point out that the manuscript for that talk is already available on bioRxiv. You see the DOI here on the slide. And also the source code is available from GitHub, so you can look it up. And also, I can't reproduce the wonderful animations that she showed. I like to thank also our keynote speaker, Caroline Cho, for today, who presented on quantitative systems pharmacology and model-informed drug development of a smart insulin. And her key points that she pointed out was to being able to evaluate therapeutic modulation of targets to assist human dose prediction and also to assist the determination of efficiency. Caroline Cho works at the Pharmacometrics Immunology Therapeutic Unit at Merck in Boston Pharmaceutics. And then the last talk we just got from Jürgen Zangherlini from Vienna, Austria, whose talk was just before. So he presented on cellular robustness and said that this is not a byproduct of environmental flexibility. And he found that using elementary flux modes and minimal cut sets is very valuable to calculate failure probability, and applied that to E. coli and other strains of bacteria, and found out that amino acid metabolism is more fragile than carbon metabolism. And I would like to also take that as now a opportunity to thank the team of SysMod coordinators who helped to make that meeting here possible over the years. First of all, Matteo Parberis, who is a SysMod coordinator since 2018. He's a professor for mathematical and computational biology at the University of Surrey. And his main research focus is unraveling the design principles of cellular organization, modeling experimental testing of cell cycle switches, modeling and experimental testing of T-cell differentiation dynamics, and also the modeling of experimental testing of transcription factors mechanisms. And he also is very much involved in developing tools for computation and multi-scale frameworks and software. If you want to know more about his work, then you can visit his website or also his YouTube channel. Laurence Carzone is a researcher at the Institute Curie in the Computational Systems Biology Center for Cancer. And her focus is on logic modeling of cell fate decisions, multicellular modeling of tumor growth, population dynamics and probabilistic modeling, and also the personalization of cancer patient models using omics data. And she has been involved in SysMod already since 2016. And if you want to learn more about her work, you can visit her website or follow her via Twitter or also her group at SysBioCurie. Claudine Shaoia is member of SysMod since 2018, and she's an associate professor at the Aix-Marseille University in France at the Institute of Mathematics in Marseille, and also a group leader at the Institute Gulbenkian of Science in Portugal. And below you see a picture of her group, of the network modeling group in Portugal. And her main research focus is modeling regulatory networks and involvement in development of cancer. And also she's very eager to develop software and methods for standardization of logical modeling. Then I like to introduce myself. My name is Andreas Dräger. I'm junior professor at the University of Tübingen. And you see my group here, we have a main focus on computational modeling of infection and infectious diseases, especially the microbiome of the respiratory tract in human. We also contribute to standards and SBML and SBGN. And also we do visualization of biological networks and develop software and methods for modeling. If you're interested, you can also follow us on YouTube. The channel's name is Systems Biology. Thomas Hellicker is associate professor for biochemistry in the University of Nebraska in Lincoln. And he is a SysMod coordinator since 2017. His main focus is multi-scale modeling of human immune systems. And he also develops software. Prominently here highlighted as Cell Collective or CCNetWiz. And also he prefers to do hands-on modeling rather than pure memorization when he teaches classes in life science courses. You can see his website here, helicalab.org, and you can also follow him via Twitter directly, via his personal account, Thomas Hellicker or Helicalab. And another website is cellcollective.org. Jonathan Carr from Mount Sinai in USA is a SysMod coordinator also already since the inception of our organization from 2016, and he has his lab at Mount Sinai where he is mainly focusing on whole cell models and of single cells. There was a talk from his group yesterday where we could also learn about minimal bacteria, and other than that, they focus on key human cell lines. Also, the Carr Lab is working on tools for large-scale modeling and also involved in standardization efforts for whole cell models. So here's one platform mentioned, biosimulations platform for collaboration. Another one would be Datanator. And here's also a WC language, where WC is a whole cell for large models, and WC Sim for multi-algorithmic simulation. Anania Rax joined our group in 2019 as a SysMod coordinator, and she is an associate professor at the Gene Hotel of the University of Évry in Paris, Saclay. And her research focus is the computational systems biology for complex human disease maps, construction and analyses, and also large scale Boolean networks of signaling. And she's also working on tool development for automated inference of executable disease models, as well as the curation and annotation of logical models in biology. At the bottom, you can see links to her group and to her profile if you're more interested in learning about her work. Maria Rodriguez Martinez from IBM Research in Europe is a SysMod coordinator since 2017, and her research focuses on multi-scale models of the immune system, also multi-omics approaches in systems medicine, as well as the characterization of cancer heterogeneity through single cell analyses, as well as artificial intelligence driven drug modeling and personalized medicine models. So her Twitter account is given here. It's Maria Ro Comp Bio, if you want to follow her. And below are also links to her research group and also to her Google Scholar profile. So Julio Saez Rodriguez is a professor at the University of Heidelberg, where he heads the Institute for Biomedicine, and His research focuses on network-based integration of multi-omics data, also prior knowledge on resources for signaling. And so here's one tool that he has developed, OmniPath. He's also a director of the Dream Challenges, which you might have heard of. And he works on logical modeling for signaling networks. If you want to know more about his activities, go to saaslab.org or follow him on Twitter at saaslab. And he's a SysMod coordinator since 2016, one of our founders. Then Julie Tucker from the University of Rochester in New York, USA, as an assistant professor, associate professor, of course, at the Department for Microbiology and Immunology, and also at the Department of Biostatistics and Computational Biology. So she joined our team in 2018, and her research focuses on the development of pathway analysis tools and discrete state modeling and network biology. Also, she's interested in immunology and infectious diseases, as well as vaccine biology. Finally, she also works on omics data integration techniques. If you like to follow her on her activities on Twitter, you can search for Tucker Lab, or also go to that website at rochester.edu/labs/tucker.aspx. And that's all. I thank you for being part of this exciting community and for making SysMod what it is. And I hope to see many of you in person again in our next meeting next year.